This brief overview of TimeClick's features shows how TimeClick will simplify your payroll. TimeClick tracks the hours employees work, their overtime and accrued time, and creates easy-to-read payroll reports. The best part about TimeClick is the ease of use for you and your employees. Here is the main interface of TimeClick. For an employee to clock in or out, they double-click on their name and enter their password. Employees may also use the quick search to bring up their clock actions menu. TimeClick defaults to the next action that must be taken, so clocking in or out is quick. If this employee works in multiple departments or jobs, they can select which job or department to clock in and out of. Breaks can be enabled and set as paid or unpaid in admin mode. Here, they can also view how close to overtime they currently are. By clicking the Lunch Employee Options button in their clock actions menu, the employee can send and receive messages and submit time requests, view their approaching overtime report, view their own hours and accrued time, change their password, and be granted certain admin privileges by the main administrator if those privileges are needed for managing. Please note the administrator can enable or disable any of these employee options or tabs at any time for individual employees. In the admin options, protected by a secure password, the administrator can manage messages and check on their employee status in terms of how close they are to overtime. Adding employees is a quick and easy process done in the Employees tab. Simply clicking Create New Employee, checking the box Edit Employee Info, and typing in their employee number, first and last name puts them in the system. Set a password for them to clock in and out with. You may also add a picture of that employee for identification and assign them to a department and/or job. There is room for a lot of employee information in detailed info. However, this information is optional and simply there for your convenience. You can also add accrued time totals and assign accrued time rates for each employee. Administrators can also modify their times in either the employee record or in the Modify Times tab. To modify an employee's time, select the name on the list, select Modify Employee Time. Use the calendar to select which day you want to modify. You can add, edit, and delete actions. Enter other times such as sick and vacation as well. In accrued time, you can set the categories and update employees, approve deductions, and run end of pay period reports. Within TimeClick, you can also back up your database, manage your licenses and connections throughout your office, and run audit reports. When viewing hours is needed, run easy, accurate reports by selecting the type of report you want to view, selecting the date range, and choosing the information you would like to view on the report. Generating a report opens it as a PDF to be printed, emailed, or saved. Set your preferences to customize the display, and your pay period and overtime to track the way you need it to. And there's more, such as exporting CSV files and integration with QuickBooks. With a one-time price, it is not only an affordable option, but is the most efficient and secure software to manage your company's time tracking. To get started with TimeClick, you can download a fully functional 30-day free trial on our website, timeclick.com. Our U.S.-based support team is available Monday through Friday, 7 to 4 Mountain Standard Time, and can be reached at 435-753-4102.